In this short video, I will explain how to specify maximum permissible weights for each axle and axle group, as well as the total permissible weight of the vehicle. Permissible weights for each axle, axle group, and the total vehicle are summarized in the less permissible row in the weights table beneath the drawing. To edit any of these limits, simply click on the relevant figure in the table. Since we clicked on the front axle column, the dialog is automatically opened on the front axle tab. The gross axle weight rating is the maximum weight permitted on the front axle as prescribed by the vehicle manufacturer. The bridge limit is specified underneath that as 20,000 pounds. The total permissible value is derived from the two. Since the GAWR is 12,000 and the bridge limit is 20,000, in this case, the permissible value is 12,000. To override the gross axle weight rating, simply click on the checkbox and provide the new value. In this case, I've specified a new GAWR of 19,000 pounds. Since this is the lesser of the GAWR and the bridge, the new permissible value is 19,000 pounds. If I specify a GAWR of 21,000 pounds, now the bridge is the limiting factor and the permissible shows a limit of 20,000 pounds. This is also reflected in the weights table beneath the drawing. Moving to axle 2 then, I can see that the current permissible is 13,000 pounds, which is the lesser of the GAWR of 13,000 and the bridge limit of 20,000 pounds. Overriding the GAWR to 16,000 pounds gives us a new permissible value of 16,000 pounds. Again, this is shown in the table underneath the drawing. Next to axles 3 and 4. The current GAWR is 46,000 pounds and the current bridge limit 34,000 pounds. Overriding the GAWR to 48,000 pounds has no impact on the permissible value since we are limited by the bridge of 34,000 pounds in this case. To review the limits for the entire rear axle group, select the tab Axle 2 to 4. In this case, the GAWR of 64,000 pounds is not editable as it has been derived as a sum of Axle 2 and Axles 3 to 4, 16,000 plus 48,000. To review the limit for the total permissible weight on this vehicle, choose the Total tab. The permissible vehicle total of 59,500 is derived as the lesser of the GVWR of 110,000 pounds as defined by the vehicle manufacturer and the bridge limit of 59,500. Increasing the bridge limit to 61,000 is reflected in the permissible vehicle total both here in the dialogue and in the total column in the less permissible row. However, if I change the GVWR from 110,000 down to 94,000, this will have no effect on the permissible as it is still limited by the lower value, that of the bridge. If you have any further questions about defining vehicle weight limits, please reach out to us through the in-app chat. Thank you.